Serengeti is the home of the biggest mammal migration in the world. The migration of the wildebeest following from the north to the south and the south to the north inspired us to be able to create a mobile camp.
Roving Bush Tops is located in the central Serengeti at the end of the Serenora Valley. We've been hugely fortunate to have been granted this particular location.
To be able to unpack 100 square meters of true luxury out of this box in the middle of the wilderness of the Serengeti, this surely is totally unique. The biggest challenge was to be able to design from scratch furnishings and fittings which could fold and concertina into a small space, at the same time not losing that African feeling.
For me, it's the combination of this very luxurious feeling and at the same time, very adventurous.
It's really a full-on nature adventure. It's just very impressive.
Our guests are really amazed at the level of luxury that we've been able to create in this wild corner of the Serengeti. It was very important to us to blend the interior design with the natural surroundings here.
From our bed, we can really have a 360 view on the Serengeti.
It's been very special.
Just a lot to see, and every day is a new surprise.
The guard was waking us at 5:30, just in time for us to make our 6 a.m. departure.
Early in the morning, if you see this beautiful light, it really gives some extra dimension to it.
Great migration is the movement of animals from Serengeti in Tanzania to Masai Mara in Kenya. They migrate because they are looking for water, green pastures, and also it's their natural instinct to migrate.
It's really something else. When they move together through the grass, very unique to be surrounded 360 by these animals.
Different colors of the sun and the sky make up a very beautiful palette of colors.
One of my favorite experiences at Roving Bush Tops has to be the stars at nighttime. Because we're out here in the middle of the wilderness, we get absolute crystal clear conditions of the night sky. It's not always the main reason why guests come out here to Roving Bush Tops, but it always leaves a lasting impression when they leave.